Ross from Disney, and first of all, I would like to congratulate all the finalists in the TV series and specials category. We had an amazing and thrilling and diverse range of characters presented to us this year. We had superpowered substitute teachers, we had bickering cosmonauts, we had fathers and daughters, we had brain-swapped influencers, dyslexic dragons, birds, bears, transsexual pioneers, past lives, and heroes from the Bantu Empire. This is really a testament to the fact that animation is not a genre. It is a medium that can handle any genre, and it was great to see that. I'm delighted to announce that the winner of this year's Disney Plus prize for a new series, which is 5,000 euros for further development, is Kutan the Medicine Boy. This is the first Ayurvedic fairy tale that I have ever seen. It's also a warm and funny family comedy with a lot of charm and originality. It has traces of fairy tale darkness like Pinocchio and Snow White, but all set in ancient Kerala. So congratulations to Anand Babu and the team behind Kutan the Medicine Boy. You are the winner of this year's Disney Plus prize. Thank you.